Chopper carrying Raila Odinga crashes shortly after reaching Bondo. Welcome to Triple M TV. Kindly subscribe, comment, turn on notification bell to receive more updates from this online number one news channel. Chopper carrying Raila Odinga has shortly the helicopter which carried the Azimio la Umoja One Kenya leader Raila Odinga that ferried ODM leader Raila Odinga to Siaya County, where President Uhuru Kenyatta launched development projects on Wednesday afternoon, crashed shortly after dropping him and his entourage of four, marking a lucky escape on the first day of the former head of state's three-day visit to Nyanza. The helicopter Bell 407 registration 5YPSM had dropped Mr. Odinga at Kudo Primary School in Usenge Village, Unyinyore sublocation, South Jem location, when it attempted to lift off to create space for other planes but crashed. The incident happened at 4:30 p.m. Mr. Odinga had accompanied the former head of state for the commissioning of the Wagai Akala Road. The ODM leader, accompanied by local leaders including Kisumu Governor Anyang Nyong'o, had received the former president at Kisumu International Airport, where he arrived shortly after 3 p.m. before they left in separate choppers for Game, Siaya County. Raila is safe, Mr. Odinga's spokesperson Dennis Onyango said the former prime minister was safe following the incident. According to Mr. Onyango, there were no fatalities as the pilot and one passenger who was on board escaped with minor injuries. Mr. Odinga successfully proceeded with his scheduled activities with the president, he said. An incident report that Akala Police Station said the incident was reported by Captain Julius Mwambanga of PNL Air that ferried the ODM leader when he was on only about 5 meters from the ground. The aircraft went down and overturned on the left side. As a result, the trail rotor and the main rotor got damaged. Rare, the captain was not injured, but his only passenger, Peter Mbeka, complains of chest pains, but is stable, awaiting to be taken to hospital. The scene has been secured, waiting air aviation investigators, said an incident reporter at Akala Police Station. We come to you. We are always looking for ways to improve our stories. Let us know what you have liked and what we can improve on the comment section. Subscribe to the channel, comment, and turn on notification bell to receive more updates from Triple M TV, your favorite online news channel.